Well, the Portland Sea Dogs open their season this Thursday in Reading, Pennsylvania, but today they are gathering here in Portland and giving the fans a chance to meet them at the annual Welcome Back Dinner. WMTW News 8 Sports Director Travis Lee is also there, and he joins us now live from the Portland Expo. Travis.
Yeah, no, yet another sign that spring is just about here. The Sea Dogs are back in town. We have the Welcome Back Dinner tonight. Right now, a lot of the players signing autographs for the fans who are here in attendance. And we're going to have a dinner a little later, and then we're going to meet the latest edition of the Portland Sea Dogs. I'm joined now by the Sea Dogs batting instructor, Rich Gedman, a familiar name to Red Sox fans throughout the region. Rich, here we are about to start again. What are your feelings on the verge of another baseball season?
Well, if not having been here for the last few months and coming into today, I wish we were playing here today rather than going on the road. But it's always nice to be back. You know, the season's about to start. People are pretty excited, and they should be. We have some fine young players here, the next crop that might get a chance to have a look at Fenway Park, and certainly have some talented players, and looking forward to the season to see just how good we really are.
I guess in terms of the talent that you're going to see, what are the challenges that lie ahead for this group here?
Well, I think they're young. It's for a lot of them, it's their first look at AA. They will be challenged. It's a great league. And, you know, I'm looking forward to see how they handle it. And, you know, it's the unknowns of the season where everybody starts off undefeated. Is, you know, we're looking at, hey, we could be the next champion of the Eastern League. And, you know, and then the challenge of the season of, you know, the weather challenges, the travel challenges, and looking forward to see just how they're going to handle it all.
Absolutely. Rich, thank you very much for your time. We look forward to following the season or the team throughout the season. But, of course, a festive night here at the Expo is the Sea Dogs. Welcome back to Portland. Sinead?